Two whiskey Yankee Sierra. Very, very good morning. I think we've got the call sign correct. And we just had one of the scouts on the air then. Signal report first of all, you're 5 and 9, 59. Yankee Oscar 2, Mike Sierra Bravo, Golf Bravo, 2 whiskey Yankee Sierra. Go on, shout it.
Hi, I'm Lloyd. I'm from 31st Birch and Cliff Scouts and I'm doing the Camp Cook badge.
Okay, there's Lloyd. John, over to you. Yes, okay, that's lovely, Taylor, well done. Sounds like you're a little bit shy, but not to worry, you're coming through okay. And I'm in Huddersfield in West Yorkshire, midway between the cities of Leeds and Manchester, over. Okay, back to you, John. Okay, from Banbridge in Northern Ireland. Well done there. Okay, we'll put this other young man on, and your name is?
Alistair.
Alistair, right, we've got Alistair here. I'm going to pass the microphone over. Come on, Alistair.
I'm Alistair, and I'm also from 31st Birch and Cliff Scouts, and I'm doing the Camp Cook badge as well. We've been, like, cooking all day, just collecting wood and stuff, and it's kind of boring, but it's getting better now that we're allowed to eat and stuff.
But the weather's good.
And the weather's fine.
Okay, there we go. He's got a bit boring at collecting wood, but he's glad they're going to start eating, John. Back to you, GB2, BDS, GB2, Whiskey Yankee Sierra. Yes, if you can try again. We do have a station close by making life difficult, but give them another try. Go ahead. Well done, Ian. Did you enjoy that?
Oh, yeah. The good right one,
yeah. Yeah, it's good stuff. And then, he was doing 0.7. He wasn't doing 0.6. And so that's when I checked out, but I'm going to need to go on the day. And when I looked at the map, I thought, well, you
no.
We've never done 0.6. 0.6 as an island. And it's not mainland. You know, so you couldn't have done 0.6 anyway without going across onto Ireland. And if you weren't doing that,
So I thought, well, I'll blame myself as much as anybody else. Like, you know, I should have looked at Mark.
The music
mix. One of them up there did Burlington. That was GMA to SAU Mobile.
SAU,
that was it. That's Barry.
Me and you wanted to look at his cars at the same
time. I got two more from him as well as he came off the National Day. I got another one. And then he went to Boston to have his own viewers.
Then you can do that.
I visited somebody I'm seeing for another amateur.
Now it's part of your personal job then.
But I was here when I did that.
Contravening any copyrights or...
And I wasn't actually living in there, but I was on 160.
I've just seen on 40 metres.
Don't tell me your time.
And I think Graham got it.
I thought they've always been doing it. Well, the Italians are over it. They're not working in a CV anyway, so they don't talk to CV.
Right, right.
Did you know that?
And then he said he was
the only Italian amateur license because he hasn't seen me anyway. I was surprised at how
and he was going to be on mobile on 80 metres.
So
I went on 80 metres last night.
It was a very noisy.
They didn't seem to be an interview, but he was shut up.